Yes, my bones are cracking from lugging this load. Step it up. They gotta catch that feast on time. Hear me out. They say that hag has a quirky ways.
Each season she'd wed a mate, then devour him.
Once our lady brought her a wedding gift, a mirror.
The past echo.
Which?
The past echo. The lady often speaks of it with regrets.
I wonder why. Let me finish, will you? The hag got the mirror and looked into it, and for no reason at all, she threw it away. That soured our lady's mood.
She stopped visiting since then.
Gibbering and jabbering. Couldn't even catch a wink of sleep this whole time.
What? Who's in there?
How dare you spoil the gift from her? Who's that?
No place to find peace these days.
Hey! Lovely! Why don't you come down and join us? Leaving so soon? Why the shyness?
Looks like there's a dwelling ahead. Yes.
The same. The past clings here.
Look. What's the rush? All pocket.
Found something good? Don't forget my share. One more creep from my rake!
Found treasure?
What petty quiet!
Thank you.
your monkeys. Let me fix you up a little. Yeah.
Welcome, good sirs. The feast is all set. Please come in and be our guests.
Gentlemen, you're fashionably late. Is your lady not joining us again this time?
Our lady prefers not to be seen in the lower realm. But she's been thinking of you all and sent this small token. She hopes your lady will recover soon and pay her visit up there.
It's a pity she didn't come. Or she would certainly enjoy a splendid show we've prepared for her. But now, the gift's gone and blood's been shed. I say, you two should take the fall.
We're just servants, madam. What's the jest?
Zhu Ba Jie. I know you find your look embarrassing, but why hide from my mother with another pig face?
Rude girl. Don't you know I'm a pious Buddhist? Give me your mother's name, and I'll check my list.
You heartless ass. After you ruined her house and her reputation, you're telling me you don't remember her.
Reputation? Ha 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 ha! Yao Guai's care about reputation. All she cared about was lust.
Now I know. You're one of her spiderlings, aren't you? Well, well. Your rudeness is forgiven. Show some respect. Maybe I'll kindly pay your mother a visit.
Visit or not, I'm afraid that is not your call.
Human skin can't change your gross nature!
Yeah, sure. We are so low compared to you, a glorious admiral of the court. And the last monkey still fresh in his grave. And here you are, another monkey's sidekick.
Cut your bullshit! Get your mother to beg for mercy, and maybe I'll spare your foolish life!
truth is, the thing you seek is right here in the hollow. Flee now if you're too scared to come in.
Scared, my hoof! I'll destroy this rotten hole right now! Let's see where else you'd build your lair!
I heard there's a great treasure hidden within. You seem smart. Why don't you take a chance inside? Thank you. This talisman. Those old rascals. On your feet already, are you? Best keep clear of this mess. It's for your own good. Go find the pig before it's too late.
Thank you. dire is this land? I came here from the New West for the wisdom of the Hundred-Eyed One. But he shut his doors and made me prisoner in this lair. Tales speak of these insatiable spider guys. They could use a strong male like me to consume and practice. Much I owe you today, my friend. Without your help, along the way, I would see no more of the Flaming Mountains. Ever heard tell of the Destined One, my friend? They say he marches and fights on a quest to bring back the Great Sage.
The Great Sage and my king once swore a brotherhood. After the Sage fell, the king dismissed every one of us. He became someone, not himself. If the Destined One is really the one who can bring back the Sage, he can count on my humble support.
My plea for aid was met only with silence along this path. But in turn, I've sinned through it all.
My mind is made, friend. I shall rely on none but myself. If none shall aid, I will act on my own. Should our paths cross at the Flaming Mountains, we'll toast to our reunion. Now, take great care.
My plea for aid was met only with silence.
Thank you.
I've laid your path for you. But where will my path be? From now on, we're both on our own. Tell me, Monkey, what's it like out there, beyond these mountains?
deep.
Must the waters they go in and roam through? What does the golden man not know how to eat?
What to eat? Mercy can worry upon me.
With snowflakes cling, spirits be within.
Known that. I've hidden upon his garb as a pattern. Our sire gave his life to pave the way for the journey. And not a day passes that we do not yearn to avenge him. Yet every day we find ourselves adrift without a home to call our own. I'll kill you to unbind our destinies. Sire's head was hung when he defied the celestial court. We dreaded the Jade Emperor's wrath and pleaded with Master Yuan to help us abscond from our waters. But he warned us we might hide for a time, but not forever. In the end, someone will come to claim our lives. He had more to say. Sires to sons, we are destined to die for the righteous cause. I trust him, yet I won't obey. May your path not once more be a mere thread in their grand design.
Thank you.
others have been claimed. If not now, when will you reunite? Destiny repeats itself, always. Why not cast the die once more?
Thank you. Big day!
Shut it!
Big.
Stupid thing. Faster! Hurry! They're here!
So excited about the wedding. Been dreaming about yours.
Little brat. Dead. Come here.
Stop it. I take it back.
Hey, look, the groom is here. Apologies for keeping you waiting, sisters.
Wow, is he really the one Mother's been expecting?
I thought he would look better.
He's not much to look at. But as long as Mother is happy.
Not much of a looker. But quite a fighter, though. Had to use Mother's ancestral vessel to take him down. Still aching.
Aren't you diligent? Such a rare catch. Why not let us sisters have it first?
Think before you talk. This is the one Mother is set on. One scratch. And none of us would like the results.
What would this marriage change? We are bound to this ill place, one generation after another. Even you like this farce. Go. Go ahead and watch.
Sisters, the feast is yet to start. Don't tell me you're drunk already.
Right, he's nothing but Mother's meal. No need to make a big fuss over him. Here, he is all yours.
You've done great.
Wait. Mother has grown soft with age, and the girls are too young to know better. But can't you see it's all wrong?
Yes, but try to think from her position. We're her children. This is what we do.
But I am on her side. For decades, she's been tortured by her wound, all thanks to this dumb thing. And yet, she still wants to marry him. No! I can't do this anymore.
Love is not about forgiving or getting even. It is never a fair game. It's about two souls woven together by fate.
But I...
Neither of us was born then. We never witnessed her past. That's why we can't understand her obsession today.
Have you told Uncle?
Let's worry about that later. Though her joy is borrowed, it's still joy before it's returned. You, come with me. Ahead is Mother's chamber. Now listen carefully for your own good. Mother is usually nice, only she prefers to dine alone. You wouldn't want to disturb her. And don't look at her in the face, especially her eyes.
Hurry, we are running out of time.
My words, keep them in mind.
Go, there's no time to waste.
Years up there haven't been kind to you. But you're with me now.
Girls, let the feast begin!